New PTA data. Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Life pod 2 coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
PDA data.
Flotation devices failed.
We're flooding. Evacuate.
Wait. I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge pump.
It's working.
Okay, good news. We're alive and we've stopped sinking.
Bad?
The oxygen's going to run out in 30 minutes and we're 500 meters down.
What do we do?
We'll have to use the remaining juice to send a distress call and build whatever gear we can. Then we find a way to the surface.
New blueprint acquired.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Erosion patterns on the land masses suspended here suggest they once floated on the surface.